हेलो चिल्ड्रंस, यू आर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो एंड इन दिस वीडियो सब्जेक्ट इज आर्ट एप्रिसिएशन। इन दिस वीडियो विजुअल आर्ट्स पार्ट सेकंड प्राइमरी कलर्स रेड येलो एंड ब्लू, दीज आर थ्री प्राइमरी कलर्स विच कैन नॉट प्रिपेयर बाय मिक्सिंग एनी अदर्स कलर्स, सो इट्स कॉल्ड प्राइमरी कलर्स। देन सेकेंडरी कलर्स are prepared by mixing the original two colors, suppose yellow, red, orange, red, blue, violet, blue, yellow, green. Then tertiary colors, if any two secondary colors are mixed together in equal proportions, we get colors of the third grade or the tertiaries. This is green plus orange olive, violet plus green slate, orange plus violet russet. Complementary color schemes, red, yellow and blue. In order to find out the contrasting colors, red mix the remaining two colors, yellow and blue, together. The mixtures will give you green colors, which is the contrasting colors of red. Red contrasting colors to green, yellow contrasting colors violet, blue contrasting color orange. Now analogous color scheme, any two secondary colors and their common primary colors form the analogous color scheme. Here blue, green and violet are analogous colors, yellow, orange and green are analogous colors, then violet, orange and red are analogous colors. So next is warm colors. Red, yellow and orange are warm colors. Their mixed variations also create warm colors harmony. These colors are related to fire, warm, sunlight, danger, etc. Cool colors, blue and green are cool colors. Their mixed varieties also create cool harmony. Cool color harmony. These colors are related to water, sky and greenery. Now some creative art. You see these videos, take one papers and cut its six window, paste that papers in drawing notebook on drawing paper. Take lady's fingers, you can take the prints of lady's finger in first window. In that square, you apply the green colors on lady's fingers surface and take the print you are watching in this video. Step by step, you can take one more lady's fingers and take one more colors in middle's red. This is a towel, one piece of towel. Apply red colors on it and take the prints in second square. You can take like this print. Then the crumble of paper, apply blue colors on that and take print by that crumble of papers. You can make one nice textures on the surface. Here you can watch in the third square. This is a one nice method of textures. Now thumbprint. Take the thumbprint, then red colors for one finger and take the print. Like this, you can take the prints, different types of prints by finger, and you can create like this way. You are watching in this video. You also print in the drawing notebook like this way. Take fingerprints in 4 square. Like this, you can create one nice arts by print making. You can use sketch pen for branch. This is a one bird and fish. Then take one empty ball pen, take one drop and blow it. It's a one method. How can you blow? Like this way you are watching. Put drop and blow it. Different colors you can use for green, blue, red, yellow, orange. Like this, different colors you can use for this. Now round the thread, apply colors, and like this way you can take thread printing. Like this way you can create one nice textures. Remove these papers and see. Like this way you can use like these prints in the designs. Here you can see in this bag. Like this way you can create one nice designs. Now this is a one art mosaic, then shading, then gradations. Here stippling. These mediums use in these drawings, in the designs. You draw like this flower pot in the drawing notebook and use like these methods. If you like this video, you share and subscribe it. Thank you.